Hello children, today we are here with your own book Grammar Glitter Odyssey by Brain Root from Amit Publishing House, and we are on the chapter number 23, Synthesis of Sentences. Okay, so can we go ahead? Yes, synthesis. Synthesis is the process by which a number of simple sentences are combined to form a new sentences which may be simple, compound or complex. ठीक है? Simple sentences को हम एक और sentence से combine करते हैं, जिससे क्या बन सकता है? Simple sentence भी बन सकता है, compound sentence भी बन सकता है और complex sentence भी बन सकता है. So, combining simple sentence to form one simple sentence. Two or more simple sentences can be combined to form another simple sentence. दो या दो से ज्यादा simple sentence भी जुड़ सकते हैं क्या बनाने के लिए? दूसरा कोई simple sentence, जैसे कि by using an infinitive. अब आप समझेंगे, I will go to my old place, I will meet my friends. I will go to my old place to meet my friends. By using a participle, कैसे? Ram completed his work, he went to play. Having completed his work, Ram went to play. The present participle is used when the simple sentences have the same subject. Okay? जब same subject है, तब आप present participle use करेंगे. By using a noun or a phrase in apposition. Nagasaki was once a heap of rubble. It is now a bustling city. Nagasaki, once a heap of rubble, is now a bustling city. By using to plus adjective ya adverb plus infinitive. Ko kaise karenge? The luggage is too heavy. I can't carry it. The luggage is too heavy for me to carry. Now, by using adverbs, I reached the spot, I reached in an instant. I reached the spot instantly. Okay? By using for, by, plus gerund, plus noun. He received the bravery award. He saved his brother from drowning. He received the bravery award for saving his brother from drowning. He sells clothes, he earns his living. He earns his living by selling clothes. तो आप कैसे कर सकते हैं? For का use कर सकते हैं, by plus gerund plus noun. Okay? So here is the interpretation. A phrase in apposition describe the noun before it. The word or phrase in apposition is marked off from the thing to which it refers by a pair of commas. Okay? Now, rewrite each of the sets of simple sentence as one simple sentence. कैसे करेंगे हम इसे? Forest check soil erosion, they also give us timber. तो इसका मतलब क्या है? Forest check. Forest किसको रोकते हैं? Soil erosion, they also give us timber. So, not only checking soil erosion, but also forest give us timber. Now, mosquito spreads malaria, we must destroy them. For spreading malaria, mosquitoes should be destroyed, or we should destroy mosquitoes. We must love one another, we all are the children of God. Being the children of God, we must love one another. You deceived him, it was his complaint. Okay, so you deceived him, deceiving by you was his complaint. Okay, yeah, he deceived by you was his complaint. Okay, so now see 5. We had an idiot boy in the village. I remember him still now. I remember the idiot boy who was in our village. Okay? He lifted the cradle. He found his cradle unhurt. So, after lifting the cradle, he found his child unhurt. Okay? How did you solve the problem? Please tell me. How did you solve your problem? Okay? Or would you tell me how did you solve your problem? Good boys work hard. Bad boys makes mischief. अब इसको हमें एक सिंपल सेंटेंस में कैसे बनाना है? Good boys work hard, but bad boy makes mischief. Okay? तो इस तरह से आप इन सेंटेंसेस को बना सकते हैं. Combining simple sentences to form a compound sentence. Two or more simple sentences can be combined to form a single compound sentence by using coordinating conjunctions like and, not only, but also, as well as, but, yet, nevertheless, however, or, so, for, either, or, neither, nor, otherwise, therefore. Okay, आपको ये सब learn करने होंगे. So, he is a teacher, he is an athlete. He is a teacher, he is not only a teacher, but also an athlete. It is snowing, the ceremony will be held on time. It is snowing, but the ceremony will be held on time. He is not a fool. He is not a cheat. He is neither a fool nor a cheat. He did not return the library book. He was fined. He did not return the library book. Therefore, he was fined. So, अब आपको इसको single compound sentence में बनाना है. He did not study his book at all. He failed. He did not study his books at all, so he failed. Or therefore he failed. Mukesh plays football and cricket. His brother does not play any game. Mukesh plays football and cricket, but his brother does not play any game. The girls played volleyball. The boys did not play. The girls played volleyball, but the boys did not play. Okay? Now, work regularly, you will not pass. Work regularly, otherwise or therefore, work regularly, otherwise you will not pass. He heard of his father's illness. He reached home. He found him dead. Okay? After hearing his father-in-law reaching on his home, he found him dead. Your brother was punished, he was fined. Your brother was punished, therefore he was fined. So now we see the fourth example. Work regularly, you will not pass. Work regularly, otherwise, you will not pass. Now, point number 6. Your brother was punished. He was fined. Your brother was punished. Not only your brother was punished, but also he was fined. Okay? So, the thief died because of some policeman beat him mercilessly. So, is tarah se aap baaki ke jo examples bache hain, unko solve. Now, combining simple sentences to form a complex sentence. You have learned that a complex sentence contains one principal clause, okay, and one or more subordinate clause. Two or more simple sentences can be combined to form a complex sentence. Kaise ho sakta hai ye? By changing one simple sentence into the main clause and converting the other into subordinating clause. दो मेन सिंपल सेंटेंसेस को, एक को हम बना देंगे मेन क्लॉज और दूसरे को हम बना देंगे सबॉर्डिनेटिंग क्लॉज. जैसे कि दिस कैन बी डन बाय यूजिंग अ नाउन क्लॉज. जैसे ही विल मेक एन एक्सीलेंट टीचर. आई बिलीव दैट ही विल मेक एन एक्सीलेंट टीचर. यू आर द कैप्टन ऑफ योर टीम. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दैट यू आर द कैप्टन ऑफ द टीम. Adverb clause कैसे करेंगे? The boy won the match. They rejoiced. The boy rejoiced when they won the match. I went to the market. I needed some oranges. I went to the market because I needed some oranges. By using an adjective clause, the boy lives in Rajasthan. He has just joined the college. The boy who has just joined the college lives in Rajasthan. Bring me the bag. It is on the top rack. Bring me the bag that is on the top rack. Now, combine the simple sentences in each of the following sentence into a complex sentence. You must rise early so that you will improve your health. Okay? Then, we must love the poor. Gandhiji taught us. Gandhiji taught us to love the poor. Some boys are bad. They are disliked by everyone. So, bad boys are disliked by everyone. He says something, I cannot rely on it. I cannot rely whatever he says. Okay? Now, he was seriously ill. He could not complete this work. He was seriously ill, so he could not complete this work. He was quite tired. He could hardly stand. So, he was quite tired that he could hardly stand. Speak the truth, you need not fear. Speak the truth because you need not fear. Or you need not fear to speak the truth. He worked very hard this year. He wanted to top the list of successful candidates. Because he wanted to top the list of successful candidates, he worked very hard this year. Like this, you can complete all the points. Now, next exercise, exercise number D, combine each set of simple sentences into one sentence as required within brackets. My servant fell ill. He remained in bed for 15 days. He died. Okay. Due to illness, after remaining in bed for 15 days, my servant died. Complex sentence mein humein yahan pe change karna hai. Will he come here today? I do not know. I do not know that he would come here today. Simple sentence. He was arrested. I heard the news. I went to the police station. Heard the news of his arrest. I went to the police station. Then, he started last. He worked quickly. He finished first. Okay? Simple sentence mein aapko isko badalna hai. After starting in last, but quickly, he finished first. Okay? Now, simple sentence. The leader was slain. So, now we see the point number 7. The leader was slain. The followers ran away in fear. Because the leader was slain, the follower ran away in fear. 9 point. I have a watch. The watch gives correct time. I have a watch which gives correct time. Okay? So, dear students, jo bhi points bache hain, try to do yourself. From complex sentence, now see the exercise E. From form complex sentence, using the subordinating conjunctions given in the bracket, identify the type of clause in each sentence. Okay? Certain deadly jellyfish sting human beings. The human being can die. When certain deadly jellyfish sting human beings, they can die. These tigers attack man. Their territories are encroached upon. If the tiger's territories are encroached upon, they can attack man. Daddy took everyone to the fair. He showed us a magic show. So, where use karna hai? Daddy took everyone to the fair where he showed us a magic show. It was about 2 o'clock. We reached the summit. It was about 2 o'clock when we reached the submit. Okay, so I hope that now this chapter is clear to you and you can easily do yourself the remaining points of the exercise. Thank you.